Good morning, children. How are you? Fine? Very good. Children, as we have learned how to ask questions using who, what, where and when, you have practiced very well. બાળ મિત્રો, 3 થી 6 એક્ટિવિટી દરમિયાન તમે પ્રશ્નો બનાવતા શીખ્યા, ખરું ને? હવે આપણે વધુ મહાવરા માટે આગળ વધીએ. Now we are going to do activity 7. Children, please open page number 61. Have you opened the page? I am going to read the instruction. Study the table and make questions, work in groups. In this table, we see the information has been given about the doctors, specialist, time and their place. But before that, we are having another specialist with us. He is Dr. Prayag Pandya. He is a specialist of muscles and skeleton. We call him orthopedic too. Here some information about him on the screen. Let's see it. I am going to read the information and children, you listen it carefully. Name of the doctor, Dr. Prayag Pandya. Specialist, orthopedic. Time, 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. Thursday. Place, orthopedic department, room number 6. Children, please pay attention here. બાળમિત્રો, હવે હું આ માહિતીમાંથી પ્રશ્ન બનાવીશ. તમે ધ્યાનથી સાંભળશો અને હા, તમારે આ માહિતી ધ્યાનથી સાંભળવાની પણ છે અને સમજવાની પણ છે. નાઉ ચિલ્ડ્રન, ફ્રોમ ધ ફર્સ્ટ કોલમ વી કેન મેક ક્વેશ્ચન લાઈક ધીસ. વોટ ઇઝ ધ નેમ ઓફ ધ ડોક્ટર? વોટ ઇઝ ધ નેમ ઓફ ધ ડોક્ટર? From the second column, we can make question like this. What is Dr. Prayag Pandya? What is Dr. Prayag Pandya? From the third column, we can make question like this. When does Dr. Prayag examine the patient? When does Dr. Prayag examine the patients? From fourth column, we can make question like this. Where does he sit? Where does he sit? પણ મિત્રો તમે જોયું ને કે એક ડોક્ટરની માહિતી દ્વારા આપણે કેવી રીતે પ્રશ્નો બનાવ્યા? યસ, વી હેવ ટુ ડુ ધ સેમ થિંગ ઇન એક્ટિવિટી 7. તો ચાલો બાળ મિત્રો, પહેલા આપણે આ આપેલ માહિતીને પ્રથમ સમજી લઈએ. આર યુ રેડી ચિલ્ડ્રન? ફર્સ્ટ લેટ સ્ટાર્ટ ફ્રોમ ધ ફર્સ્ટ કોલમ. હિયર વી હેવ ડોક્ટર પી કે પટેલ. He is pediatrics. Children, you know, pediatrics are doctors who treats children. And you can meet him on Wednesday to Friday. And the timings are 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. And we can meet him in baby care unit. Now children, let's see second column. We have another person with us, Dr. Bina Upadhyay. She is a cardiologist. You know children, cardiologists are doctors who treats disease of heart. Her timings are 9 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. And we can meet her on Thursday at heart care unit. Now let's see Dr. Arvind Patel. He is an eye specialist. Vidyarthi mitro, apni shala ma aave chhe ne Dr. Saheb, aankho na number check karva. We call him ophthalmologist too. He is a specialist for eye problems. And his timings are 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. He examines the patients only on Sunday. And we can meet him in general OPD room number 3. Now see another specialist. Her name is Neeti Pandya. She is a gynecologist. She examines the ladies on Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 7 a.m. in maternity ward. Children, we have Dr. S.K. Desai. Let's know about him. He is a neurologist. He treats disorders of the nervous system. Vidyarthi mitro, tamne khyal aavyo ne ke neurologist etle magaj ne lagti sarvar kare te doctor. We can meet him only on Tuesday at 9 a.m. If we want to meet him, we have to go to room number 203. Children, you have listened the information of the table and understood it very well. બાળ મિત્રો, આપણે પ્રશ્નો બનાવીએ તે પહેલા ટેક્સ્ટબુકમાં આપેલ ઉદાહરણ જોઈ લઈએ. 1. When does Dr. Bina Upadhyay examine the patients? When does Dr. Bina Upadhyay examine the patients? 2. Name the doctors you will find on Tuesday. Name the doctors you will find on Tuesday. Who visits on Tuesday? Who visits on Tuesday? 4. Your grandpa has heart problem. Where does he go? Your grandpa has heart problem. Where does he go? 5. What is Dr. P.K. Patel? What is Dr. P.K. Patel? Children, now it's your turn to make questions using this information. Are you ready? Yes? Very good. Receiving center parna shikshakone vinanti ke balakone group ma vechi de. Tame group ma vechai gaya? Very good. Now children, start making questions. I am giving you some time. Children, have you completed? Yes, very good. You have tried nicely. And children, I have also made some questions from this table. Let me show you. 1. Who is pediatrics? Who is pediatrics? 2. When does Dr. P.K. Patel examine the patients? When does Dr. P.K. Patel examine the patients? 3. Where does he sit? Where does he sit? 4. What is Dr. Bina Upadhyay? What is Dr. Bina Upadhyay? 5. Who is cardiologist? Who is cardiologist? 6. Where does she sit? Where does she sit? 7. When does Dr. Bina Upadhyay examine the patients? When does Dr. Bina Upadhyay examine the patients? 8. What is Dr. Arvind Patel? What is Dr. Arvind Patel? 9. What does an ophthalmologist do? What does an ophthalmologist do? 10. Where does Dr. Arvind Patel sit? Where does Dr. Arvind Patel sit? 11. Who visits only on Sunday? Who visits only on Sunday? 12. Who is gynecologist? Who is gynecologist? 13. When does Dr. Niti Pandya examine the patients? When does Dr. Niti Pandya examine the patients? 14. Where does she sit? Where does she sit? 15. What is Dr. S.K. Desai? What is Dr. S.K. Desai? 16. Who visits on Tuesday? Who visits on Tuesday? 17. When does Dr. S.K. Desai examine the patients? When does Dr. S.K. Desai examine the patients? Where does he sit? What does ophthalmologist do? 20. Who visits on Monday, Wednesday and Friday? વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, તમને ખ્યાલ આવી ગયો હશે કે એક ટેબલની માહિતી દ્વારા આપણે કેટલા બધા પ્રશ્નો બનાવી શકીએ છીએ, ખરું ને? તમે પણ બનાવ્યા જ હશે. ધ ટીચર્સ ઓફ રિસીવિંગ સેન્ટર્સ આર રિક્વેસ્ટેડ ટુ ચેક ધ કોપીઝ ઓફ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ. Children, we will meet in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.